There are some common causes that your SD card can't be formatted. The SD card is larger than 32 gigabytes. The SD card is locked and write protected. Next are the fixes to these causes. Fix 1. Format with a tool. If you use a 64 gigabytes, 128 gigabytes, 256 gigabytes, or even larger SD card, then you can't format it to FAT32 within Windows. In this situation, you can utilize another free tool to format it. It has no size limitation, even if you need to format a 2 TB card as FAT32. Now I will show you how to use it. If you find it useful later, please find the link in the description to download this free tool. Install and run it. Right-click the partition that needs to be formatted to FAT32 and choose Format Partition. It will pop up a small window. Choose FAT32 among displayed file systems and click OK. You are allowed to change cluster size of this partition and add a partition label to it. Return to the main console and you can review the operation. Please click Apply. Proceed after confirmation. This tool also has a data recovery feature. It's available in its advanced edition. Fix 2. Remove write protection. When you try to format an SD card and get the message, the disk is write protected, you need to turn it from read-only to normal before you can format it. To get rid of write protection, make sure the SD card adapter's write protection lock switch is set to unlock. You can try to clear read-only with disk part utility by following these steps if the SD card is not locked, but you still can't format it. Press Windows R at the same time, type disk part and hit enter. Type the following commands and every command comes with hitting enter key. Or you can change system registry value to remove write protection. Input regedit in the run box and hit enter. Navigate to the path listed below. If there is no storage device police's folder under control folder, you can right-click on control and go to new key. Name it with storage device policies and then open it. Then, right-click on the white space at the right-hand pane and navigate to new, DWARD 32-bit. Then, name it with write protect and double-click on it to check and set the value data to 0. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next 2 videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.